I am the infidel.
Hey guys, what's up? I got myself some coffee on the way up, so just a second. First coffee of the day. Perfect. I'll be right back. Just in time. Hey guys, what's up? So, welcome to a new video. I know it's been a while. I could say a lot of stuff about why it took so long, but what it all comes down to is that there is more in life than YouTube, you know? I didn't really feel like making videos. I wasn't really in the mood. Stuff at work happened. We moved to a new building with the company, so there was a lot of stress with that. And as I said in one of my previous videos, you know, I really want to invest in my relationship with Romy because it's just going amazing, and I just want to maintain that. I just want that to stay that way. So. Nevertheless, some people think or thought that my channel was dead because there's a little bit of time between the videos. Well, not a little bit of time, sometimes it takes a few months, but no. As long as I don't make a video that says I quit YouTube, then I did not quit YouTube. It just takes a while for me to make a video. But as always, I have some amazing music for you guys. A while ago, I got a message from a guy called Geert Reis. He's from the Netherlands, and he asked me, as most of these guys do, like, hey Ed, you know, we saw your channel, we like what you're doing, would you be able to, or would you like to listen to our music and tell me what you think, and maybe you could make a video about it. So I was like, yeah, you know, sure, I'll check it out. And I forgot. So after a week, I was like, oh yeah, shit, this guy sent me a message asking me about his music. Let me just check it out. And I put it on and I saw that it was shared on the channel of Black Metal Promotions. And when it's shared on his page, I think it's him, I'm not really sure, but if it's shared on that page, 9 out of 10 times, it's absolutely freaking amazing. Black Metal. I just love that channel, Black Metal Promotions. If you've never seen that guy before or his channel, I'll just go with Guy, go check him out because it's awesome. He has over 200,000 subscribers and he, you know, deserves every single one of them. He shares amazing music. And also this one. And I'm talking about the Dutch band called Martyrium with their release from last year, Abandon Hope, which is this one. This is a limited piece of vinyl, black vinyl, limited to 100 pieces, and Geert sent me this one, so I'm really happy to have this in my collection, because like I said, it's limited, and if you hear the music, you'll go like, holy shit, and that is exactly, well, I mean, that's what often happens when I listen to music that people send me, but in this case, I was like, wow, damn, you know, you go into a message like that, and you think like, oh yeah, I'll check it out, then you turn it on, and you go like, damn, I mean, this album takes off from the first song like a freight train, just takes off and it doesn't stop anymore until the 11th song. You know, there's 11 songs on it. This is the back of the vinyl, by the way, and I just love that artwork on the front. looks seriously old school, and it has a big thrash element in there. You know, it all depends on what you hear yourself, but my God, it's fast, it's nasty. The vocals are just amazing. It almost sounded a little bit like Legion of the Damned, you know, that fast paced thrash metal. But yeah, on the black metal promotion page, it said black death metal. I'm not really hearing the death part in it, but like I said, it's all personal. It's all what you hear in the music. But my God, this is such a freak train, an unknown gem from last year. Everybody was talking about the big boys like Skeletal Remains and, well, you name them. And of course, these guys released amazing albums, just like the new Skeletal Remains, but not a whole lot of people were talking about stuff like this, and this is why I like to promote these kinds of guys with their new albums. This is the insert of the vinyl, by the way. There's lyrics on the other side. There you go. And like I said, it's just a black piece of vinyl. I mean, I like love colored vinyl, but I buy black as well. So I have no problem with black vinyl. And I have number 26 of 100. I hope you guys can see that. But yeah, it's a complete package. The artwork, the music itself, and I was really surprised when I heard it for the first time, because not to be an ass, but every once in a while there's this band, a new band that comes out with their music, and they ask me, like, what do you think? Do you think you can make a video about that? I'm like, these guys have a long way to go. You know, it's not terrible, but it's also, I wouldn't buy it. You know, I wouldn't put it on and go like, oh yeah, let me listen to this album again. But this one from Materium with their album Abandon Hope is an album that you easily turn back to if you're in a mood for something fast-paced, a little thrashy, evil-sounding black metal. I really think you should check this one out. It's also funny that a lot of people were really happy for me to venture more into black metal. One of my previous videos was purely about black metal releases that I discovered for myself. But yeah, this is one of those albums that if you like black metal, you should really have this in your collection. It's fast, it's brutal, it's nasty, and it's fucking evil. And I just love it. Materium with Abandon Hope. So go check these guys out. They really freaking deserve it. And try to, well, score yourself one of these albums on vinyl. I believe there's also a CD version. So if you don't, if you're unable to score a vinyl, you can also get yourself a CD. And in the meanwhile, of course, follow me on Instagram and on YouTube, because I'm sharing some of my download codes that I find in vinyl on Instagram, because I don't use those. And yeah, I only have Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram. I don't do Snapchat or TikTok, or I deleted my Twitter. So yeah, I'm going to put some links to Materium in the description so you guys can check them out and go buy yourself some merch. And I hope you like the album as much as I do. And some of you are going to be pretty surprised. And of course, a big step up for them was that they were shared on Black Metal Promotion. So I'll just put a link in the description to Black Metal Promotion, to this album as well, so you can listen to it and go get this album. It really belongs in your collection if you like black metal, and I'm really happy to have it. So thanks to Geert Rijs from Materium, and guys, keep up this amazing work. I love the album. Materium with Abandon Hope, and I'll see you guys next video.